We're back. We're live. Lab report from the Mutant Booth, 2014 Mr. Olympia Expo. Thank you guys at home watching this live over YouTube. We really we love it. We appreciate it. The Mutant Kid, Johnny Dowell. What's going on, man?
What's up, man?
Hey.
How are you?
Good, man. So this is your first Olympia working?
Yep.
Yeah.
First, you know, it's my third Olympia, taking the whole Olympia thing in, but it's my first time actually being here with Mutant, so.
Yeah, because you did the Arnold with us.
Yep.
You did FIBO.
No.
No, you did Body Power.
Body Power.
Body Power, that was it. Awesome. And how does this feel?
You know, it's not completely new to me, being here. This is my third time, like I said there, so, but being here with Mutant is a totally different experience. I can relate a lot to the Arnold, I find. It's very similar to the Arnold, I find.
Yep.
Both places are very busy, you know. Same type of crowd, I find. And Arnold's a little busier, but the atmosphere here is awesome, too. So.
Now, you blew up this year. You blew up this year, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you had an awesome prep. You looked unbelievable. It was like I was talking with Trevor. I was, you know, I'm so used to being on stage in that class that to sit in the crowd and watch it was refreshing. It was motivating, and your conditioning was amazing. You looked fantastic, but everybody knew that that was going to happen because you did not hide anything.
No, I didn't.
You had like naked glute shots on Instagram 2 weeks out. Like you were ready and you knew it.
Yeah,
and you were putting it in everybody's face like a cream pie. And, you know, how did that feel? Was that the plan, or did you just kind of wind up doing it?
I'm the kind of guy, in my prep, I have nothing to hide. You know what I mean? When I'm getting ready for a show, I want everyone to know how hard I'm working, right? I want everyone to know what I'm bringing. And if that takes away from their prep, so be it, you know?
Right.
Just the way it is, you know? I post everything. I show everything. I get nothing to hide. And that's the way it's always going to be for me.
Yeah, and the fans love it.
I mean,
the response? I mean, you must be getting crazy response here because of these pictures and this prep.
Yeah, you know, I mean, like, there's lots of people that come up to me and they're wondering about if I'm happy with my placing, this and that, you know. But when it comes down to it, you never know what the judges want, right? I mean, do they want you bigger and fuller? Like, same as that time they told you, like, they want you bigger and fuller, right?
Yeah, yeah.
And then
you come in hard enough, just get, you know, focus on fuller. Yeah, I know.
So it's basically all you need to do is try to be the best you can be, and hopefully that's what the judges are looking for at that particular day, you know?
Yeah. Well, something that Jay Cutler said once was he always felt that if he won the crowd, he won the show.
Yeah,
and I can tell you that you won the crowd that night.
That's good.
You definitely won the crowd. The crowd was behind you. The crowd was waiting to hear your number. Mm-hmm. The crowd was mad. It was a little bit disappointment.
It was too.
You know what I mean? Yeah. So how did you feel about the response? I know the placing, obviously, you got fourth. But it's tough nationals, and fourth was a move up. You were seventh year before.
Yeah.
So, I mean, the progress was there, but obviously, you know, everyone wants to win. But how did you feel just about the response?
Stepping out on stage, you know, I felt really good because I did feel the audience. I did feel the positive energy, and no matter what anyone says, whenever you feel that energy, you get this feeling inside you, and it's just like you're unstoppable, right? So yeah. I felt like I was my best on stage, and that's all I can ask for, right? I mean, I had a pretty tough prep, to be honest.
Yep.
And I battled through a lot of stuff, ups and downs. And
you called me a few times.
I did, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know. So.
You know? But you couldn't even tell. You walked out on stage, you couldn't tell you had an injury. You couldn't tell you were suffering the whole prep, you know? And what was that, just no excuses? Is that just what you kept repeating?
Whenever I see progress, I just fuel on it, right? I just feed on it, and I just like to keep going, you know? Like that's why I'm posting every morning. I can't sleep in because I can't wait to look in the mirror to see a new line. Like it's almost like I'm up before my alarm goes off every morning. Just to go and pose. Just
right.
To go, you know. And that's what it's all about to me, right? Just being better than you were before.
Yeah. You know? What I love about you, I love that room that you set up.
Yeah, it's great.
Because I look on the wall and I see all the posters, and I'm like, this is Johnny's little cave.
This is
little sanctuary where all his motivation is. And that's where you took all your pictures and you set up the lights.
Perfect.
You know?
The lighting's perfect in there. You know, I had them all pointed in the right direction.
Yeah.
I try to make it like just like a small stage, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And make it as comfortable as I can in there. And pretend like I'm on stage. Pretend like there's an audience there. So whenever I actually do get on stage, it's not like a big shock to the system. You know what I mean?
I guarantee you beat a lot of people before the show. Yeah. I guarantee you did, because those pitchers, man. I mean, I know people joke about filters and stuff, but you threw up an unfiltered one a week out, and you were like, no, no.
Yeah. You know, those filters do help, and I know everyone gives me a hard time, and I am good at them.
You're trying to be artsy with them, too. Like, some of the poses you put up are artsy shots.
Yeah.
You give them a neat look, you know?
I mean, these filters are great. You can apply them, and they give you can create a different look for all kinds of different pitchers, but... When it comes to the end of the day, I told everyone, I was like, listen, filter or no filter, when it comes time to step on stage, I was like, there's no filter, and I'm going to be shredded. I'll be lean, right? And so I think I was in good condition. So
now, what do you tell people when they say, I mean, a lot of people must come up and go, what's your diet? Like, how do you get so ripped?
I don't count my macros. I mean, my whole diet leading up to the show till 3 weeks out was all me. I didn't have a coach. I didn't have nothing, right? A lot of people would be surprised that I got myself in that kind of condition, by myself.
Yeah, yeah. And now, the new series that Jonathan went out to PEI and filmed.
Yeah, Jonathan came out to my place, I think it was around 2 weeks out, and we shot 2 or 3 days straight footage. Like there's some clips here, it's pretty fun.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
You know, we got the dogs down the beach. Took them through my hometown, you know, showed them where I grew up, showed them where I lived, showed them some of the stuff I was into, where I hung out, everything, right? We covered all bases, and I think it's really important. I want to show everyone, you know, where I come from, how I did it, and how I continue to do it. So,
and they interviewed a few people that said you used to be a bit of a shit disturber when you were a kid, and they get some behind the scenes.
It all comes down to not hiding anything, right? I guarantee you one thing, I'm not perfect. And I never will be perfect, and I did. I was into a lot of shit when I was younger, and I want everyone to know better, right? There's no hiding with us.
I think that's a mutant thing, though.
Yeah,
like
it is,
that's
for sure.
We do real workout videos. You know, we're ourselves. They never tell us what to say. You know what I mean? I think that's part of what we do here at Mutant, and that's why you fit in so well.
Yeah, there's no script. Jonathan came, and all we did, he never said, do this, do that. You know, he just said, do what you do. And that's it. And he just put a camera on and away we went. And it's so easy like that, right? It's just you don't even know he's there half the time.
Yeah, yeah. So is there anybody you want to give special thanks to?
I want to give thanks to all the little sponsors that helped me out. There's numerous. I'd be here all day naming them off. But, of course, thank Mutant for, you know, all the support and help they give me. Friends and family. He's always bugging me, man. Friends and family, everyone that supported me throughout my prep, you know. Everyone knows that I'm not real happy with my placing, but everyone, no matter what the placing or what the outcome, they're always backing me up. They're always supporting me. And, you know, there's nothing that can compare to that. Like, it's just, it's the best, man. And I can't thank everyone enough for being there for me. So,
yeah, well,
helped me along. Those rough preps like this one, you know?
Yeah.
So it's
crucial. You know, you're definitely a star now, man.
Yeah.
I mean, the mutant kid has arrived.
Mutant kid.
You're not going anywhere, I don't think.
No. I'm here for a while.
Johnny, thanks for coming on.
Man. Appreciate it.
This is future IFBB pro. I think I know what I'm talking about
a little bit.
But
you're right.
Superstar in the industry, the mutant kid. Check him out. Follow him on Instagram.
Yeah.
Give everybody your shit.
You can follow me on Instagram, Johnny_Dowell. My Facebook athlete page, Johnny the Mutant Kid Dowell. My YouTube channel, again, just Johnny Dowell.
Yep.
But you guys, I do my fair share of work too, and I post a lot of my stuff, and I'm always have my camera going. You know, I always have my camera going, doing my thing too, and my part. And I put a lot of time and effort into my videos too. So hopefully, you guys can go check those out, and pick a thing or two up from those too.
Yeah, very motivational guys. Check them out. Mr. Olympia Expo 2014, last day. We're all excited to see the finals. You ready for the show?
I'm so ready, man. I'm fired up.
I can't wait to go. Yeah. Okay. Lab Report Live.
See you guys.